extraordinary, ordinary service game from Germany. Kyrgios is and game finishes it Germany. With aplomb, a big wide serving six ace, so 6-2 first set, a big statement from Germany. They're acceptable, 73%. Unforced errors from Kyrgios, 7. Had no break point opportunities. And total points won, very convincing. That's the sort of serving that we've come to expect from Kyrgios. Good work from
again, Australia. Oh,
that was vitally important for well, that's an opportunity lost.
30 on.
Kyrgios's best return of serve. Certainly more. And it's just so effective when he finds his spots with that first serve. So
excellent. Germany, new balls, please.
Totally focused. So the first set.
Australian.
So Kyrgios.
40 love.
Imaginary set of tea. Oh, he's curled it in.
Australian.
Excellent pass. So he is first. Played. Kyrgios a few times is Huge point, and both of them locking down, not wanting to take a risk. This is good play from Zverev. Kyrgios, not comfortable. Little fortunate, but a good effort from Zverev. He really...
5-1 in Germany.
Well, Zverev... Well, he does get it. So one of the many breaks back. That's wide, and a very professional performance from Zverev so far. He knows the significance. Zverev continues to be very good. Kyrgios improved his rating in that set. Not too much separating them, as you'd imagine. 15 unforced errors to 16. Zverev. Good start from Kyrgios. Approach shots today have been very ineffective. And meanwhile, at the other end, Zverev is an absolute rock, showing us why. Three wayward,
Germany,
it's Rev.
New balls, please.
He's been very good today. Brilliant. The backhand of Zverev has been. Point that Kyrgios is capable of playing.
Good team, Mike.
From Zverev. And he's ready to deliver the knockout Germany. Blow, it would seem. 5-2 now. From Zverev, and the knockout blow has come. Zverev, a deserved victor. Germany wins the tie. Zverev in straight sets today.